Hey everyone, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank series. In the last episode, we finished Planet Oxon as Ratchet and unlocked Planet Hoven, which is where we're heading to this episode, because we've got to destroy the Planet Buster. Because Drake wants to take yet another bit of a planet, and we can't allow that. So we gotta fly. After managing to make our way around Oxon, after struggling for a little bit, going the right way.
That must be the ship that will transport the bomb.
You think?
Great work, detective. You think? Okay, we gotta get clear here.
The R1 button to activate.
Make sure we're back.
Hi there, Buzzball.
You gotta make sure we just go back to Pharma.
That's a real beauty.
Not very accurate. Out. Using a rocket launcher. Not certain that's the way we should go. Probably is. But I'm gonna go left. That was close. Maybe there's one area where we can go. I'm presently going to go left. Yeah, we'll go the other way we're supposed to go. We'll come back and do this one another time. Ideally, we could use a health box right now. Oh yeah, hit like that. One downside to early Ratchet games is all the enemies respawn. And there's very minimal checkpoints.
Oh, that's a nice one.
There's multiple directions we can go, but we'll go this way. As well as the way it just perfectly manages to jump over everything. We'll just go the way we're supposed to go. That's the first one. We only took one. We only took one hit, so it's fine. So annoying. One too many hits.
I got some great bargains for you today.
It's quite annoying. At least the health boxes return. One of the best weapons ever in Ratchet. Because the Devastator is a one hit on them. There we go. So we didn't actually... Ooh, that was a close one. They walked right under that. Much needed health block, which is that made me jump a little bit. No, that made me jump. I think I've got them all. So yeah, there's two ways around, but I think this is the battle area. Oh, cutscene.
The ship is leaving. Hang on, there's an old defense turret over there.
Oh, good.
Hey, are you thinking what I'm thinking? I sincerely doubt it.
And we failed this attempt though. Because I'm just not being accurate enough. No. Luckily. This is a save point. Go for a time where I, instead of focusing on them, I just fire at them. I just fire at it. Didn't work. That strategy didn't work. Oh. They managed to perfectly hit me off. Got by the side firing at it before I was in the turret. There's one little. Oh, we're so close. We were so close then. I only had one turret left. Problem with it, you spend more time shooting at the helicopters than you do at the actual ship itself. What is that? How many helicopters did they have just to throw at? There we go. Managing to focus perfectly on both sides of it. Oh, another bot. That was hiding. How is it hiding underneath the turret gun that took the squish?
On a very dangerous mission. We will be launching a heavily armed surprise attack from our new moon base against a completely unarmed planet. Actually, that doesn't sound too dangerous. Nevertheless, your orders are simple. Destroy anything that moves. Steal the power generators from Gorda City. Then, destroy anything that doesn't move. Oh, and don't forget. Have fun.
Destroy everything. Don't forget. The most important rule is have fun.
We have to get to the moon base to find Quark. If Drek is there, Quark is probably with him.
But Drek is going to destroy that city. We must get to the base.
That's what I said.
No, that is what I said.
Fine.
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 Fine. That, and then we'll just float down. There's still two things we can explore on this planet, so I think next episode we'll go that way, and that'll be of course where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching, please like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya.